Welcome to the free PBX Quick Start Guide presented by Voxtelesis. In this video, we'll demonstrate how to configure the Voxtelesis SIP trunk to use IP authentication. To begin, log into free PBX administration. Hover over connectivity, then click on the trunks tab. Click on add trunk, then click on add SIP, CHAN PJ SIP trunk. We'll first configure the general trunk settings. Type in Voxtelesis as the trunk name. The outbound caller ID should be set to the number provided by Voxtelesis. The maximum channels should be set to the line limit provided by Voxtelesis. Switch over to the dialed number manipulation rules tab. Match the following patterns in the fields below. Switch over to the PJ SIP settings tab. Change the authentication to none. In the SIP server field, type in the IP address provided by Voxtelesis. Click on the codex tab. Set the codex in the following order: ULAW, ALAW, and G729. Click on submit, then click on apply config in the top right corner. Congratulations! You've successfully set up your Voxtelesis SIP trunk to use IP authentication. Check back for more helpful videos on free PBX, as well as other helpful guides.